dearly damaged Deborah. She's here to face what's left of the monster, spit on his carcass, mourn him. She's in hiding now, too. Harry's daughter will be damned if she lets anyone see what she's suffering inside. That's her tragedy. My tragedy is that I killed the one person I didn't have to hide from. And I'm the only one who mourns him. Everyone else would probably thank me if they knew I was the one who drained him of his life.
Good job in there, Dex. You sliced him up good.
In fact, deep down, I'm pretty sure they'd appreciate a lot of my work.
Way to take out the trash. Thanks, buddy.
This is what it must feel like to walk in full sunlight. My darkness revealed. My shadow self embraced. Yeah, they see me. I'm one of them. In their darkest dreams.